There's a dolphin man standing in the shadows. When he calls your name, his voice is strong and clear. It's a dark and smoky place, so you can't quite see his face. He pulls you close and whispers in your ear. And he tells you he was born into some money, but it didn't mean he had to sit around. And he knows a thing or two about the things that you should do if you don't want to take life lying down. First of all, hang out a lot with Hemingway. Spend some time fighting bulls in Spain. You should go three rounds with Archie Moore and Sugar Ray. So damn scary, you won't mind. Make friends with Hunter S. and Jackie O. When they shoot poor Bobby down, you wrestle Sirhan to the ground. Love your friends and miss them when they go. You should write a book or two and start a magazine, even if it never makes a dime. You should swing out by your feet above the circus ring. Very least, throw parties all the time.
Time and tide will never get ever. Not so far from here to there. We just go.
Try, drink a cocktail, wear a tie. Show a little grace if you should fall. Don't live another day unless you make it count. There's someone else that you're supposed to be. Something deep inside of you that still wants out. And shame on you if you don't set it free.